So it's been about 2 weeks since I planted my elephant ear bulbs. As you can see, they're on a heating pad and they also sit underneath a grow light. But one cool thing is this three-way meter that tells me how much moisture is in my soil, so that way I don't overwater my bulbs.